Today, I would like to bring in someone who is a three-time cancer survivor at the age of 30. And his story has deeply inspired me. He is someone from our Young Cancer Survivors group, and there are many more of them. They're very positive, they're enthusiastic about life, and more importantly, they're very strong. So please hear him out, listen to his story, enjoy.
大家好，我名叫谢奇冠，可以叫CK。 那个时候，当医生告诉我说，我得到的是 Hodgkin lymphoma 的时候，那个时候我就没有跟任何人讲，我不觉得我家人准备好接受这个消息，我的父亲才刚病好，我不觉得那个时候我告诉他们这个消息会是好的事情，就是为什么要这样子做，因为我不想。 白头人送黑头人，所以我就选择一个人去解决它。我需要打12次的针，我在打到差不多一半的针的时候，我开始出现逃跑，就是过后才知道那个东西状况叫 panic attack，整个人就很紧张、很慌，医生很生气，他讲你这样你要告诉你家人，然后我才告诉我妹妹。过后他就有一个力量。 我无法解释的力量，我就直接完成4次的化疗，就 without 有逃跑念头，因为我知道我必须完成，我不可以逃跑。癌症是我这一生中收过最好的礼物，癌症改变了我对人的很多看法。因为癌症的发生，我更清楚知道我的人生要做的是什么。我也相信 everything happened for a good reason。我最终生存下来的原因只有一个。 就说不要父母出席在我的funeral。 今天我出现在这里，不代表我现在 everything is good， 我还是跟正常人一样，我还是会怕我的癌症会复发，但是 so what， 这一些东西我今天就坚持到底，每一天还是继续做我该做的东西，再难的东西我都会去完成。
Thank you so much, CK, for sharing your story with all of us. It's very inspiring, I'm sure. I think all of you could hear it for yourselves. And you know what? We're all gonna pray for you that your PET CT scan in October will turn out well and that the cancer is gone. So let's pray for him and stay strong.